والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده. We hear the ayah, لمثل هذا فليعمل العاملون. If you read about paradise, you must practice. You must make the maximum you can make it. And we learn from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, when the last 10 days come, عليه الصلاة والسلام, what he did, شد مئزره وأيقظ أهله عليه الصلاة والسلام وأقام الليل صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Last night, صلى الله عليه وسلم, he never sleep صلى الله على محمد. Then he called his wife, his children, don't sleep last night. Try your best. لمثل هذا فليعمل العاملون. If you want to finish Ramadan in the best way, come to make i'tikaf. What does it mean i'tikaf? Sit down in the masjid. You can use any second in your life to be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Read Quran, make istighfar, pray. You have very good friends around you, especially our youth. Welcome. But don't ask too much question. You know why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala dislike to us three things. قيل وقال وكثرة السؤال وضاعة المال. قيل وقال, talk at random talking. Don't talk to about anything. And كثرة السؤال. Many questions about something is impossible come. Okay, so don't ask too much. Try remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as you can. And if you come to pray or come to make i'tikaf, try call your friends. If you have children, bring your children. Okay? Try bring good people with you. If you have your roommate, some people, they don't know all his life about i'tikaf. The i'tikaf, sunnah from Prophet Muhammad, alayhi salatu wasalam, sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wasalam. And the best du'a we can say it in this thin night, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afa, fa'afu anna. Some people say, Allahumma innaka afuun kareemun rahimun. No, don't add many things. عليه الصلاة والسلام خالص البخاري, اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عني. Then ask Allah paradise, ask Allah protect you from hellfire. Very easy. Take it easy. Come good intention, smiling, relaxing, and ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى help you to remember Him. جزاكم الله خير.